Hi, my name is Melissa Lennon, and we're here at Lennon's WB Wilcox Jewelers. Congratulations on your recent engagement. We are having a buy one, get one free wedding band sale happening March 1st to April 30th. Here's a sneak peek of some of the different options we have in store now. These are some of the wedding bands that we have in store. As you can see, we have a huge selection spread out throughout all of these cases. A bunch of the options that we have include diamonds on your wedding band. So these are some of the examples that I have pulled out here. These are some examples with them stacked with different rings. So for example, if you have a solitaire engagement ring or anything with diamonds on the band, you could stack it with these nice twist style bands. These have been really popular. We have some with different pave settings, some with a different little design on there. The traditional prong set that matches up directly with your band is always a popular option. You can stack one on each side for more of a blingy look, which is my personal favorite, or you could just get one band for yourself and one for your fiance. In this case, we have our traditional women and men's plain gold wedding bands. We have the traditional yellow, white, and rose gold, along with some new two-tone design and geometric patterns for a modern take. So the plain bands come in a variety of sizes. We also have a unique array of designs that come, like I said, with this geometric pattern, something that looks a little bit more modern, maybe a two-tone design, if you're not completely sold on one color or the other. This hammered print is a really unique finish to what would otherwise be a simple band. Some more two-tone with a satin finish in case you don't like all the shine that comes with a traditional band. These are really popular as well. These are the alternative metal wedding bands, which are a great alternative for someone who leads more of an active lifestyle. So some of these come in some different fun colors, some new styles that have been really popular. This rose gold wooden inlay ring. This one has been really popular lately, along with a couple of these hammered print designs. And this all black. You can do this with a satin finish. You can make it shinier, kind of whatever you think looks best on your finger. Some of these also have a two-tone design. And you can even get ones with a little diamond set in to the ring and a bezel. So my personal favorite of the alternative metals is this new collection that we call our barrel age collection. What you can do is you can pick what type of barrel you want. So whether that would be Chardonnay, whether you would want something more of a whiskey barrel, and you can pick the exact size, the outer finish of the ring, as well as the color that you like in the middle. So if you don't like this blue turquoise inlay, you could pick maybe one that's a little bit more discreet. Maybe if you like that and would like to add it to another wedding band that we have, those are all some really good options available. These are my personal favorite, especially if you have a strong connection to something that you drink on your first date, something you're planning to have at your wedding. It's just a fun take on a traditional wedding band, kind of making it your own and making it really unique and just you. Now that we've finished with wedding bands, let's move on to some items for your bridal party. We have a bunch of options for both sides of your bridal party, starting with customized flasks, tie clips, tie tacks, and cufflinks. All of these are really good options. We have different colors, different price points, pretty much anything to fit any specific budget or preference. For your bridesmaids, we know you can't tie the knot without them, so we have an array of love knot earrings in different styles and colors as well. We also have that perfect something blue for you to wear on the big day, whether it's in the form of a bracelet, necklace, earrings, kind of whatever you're thinking, we have it here. Congratulations on your engagement. We can't wait to be a part of your love story. As a reminder, our wedding band sale takes place from March 1st until April 30th. Don't forget to shop local, especially during these trying times. It means so much to us and to the entire community. We are one of the oldest family-owned businesses in the Utica area, dating back to 1802. Stop by and see us today here at Lennon's WB Wilcox Jewelers. And remember, there's only one.